combat mode.
Commence mission. Extract the data from the birth and survey drones, then get out.
Huh? An intruder!
Solo AC. Must be an independent.
Remnants of the fire still drift in Rubicon's atmosphere. Like the one we passed through during our journey here. Even the Rubiconians have forsaken this lifeless place. If the PCU has an eye on it, Coral must be involved.
What are you doing here?
Looks like their MTs just got through. Shut them down.
Hey!
system. Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Take out the PCA forces and head for the energy refinery plant.
Bonuses for destroying the fuel storage tanks along the way. We should do our best to take them. Confirmed. Fuel storage tank destroyed. There should be more. Let's earn some extra credits while we can.
Code 5, unaffiliated AC. Moving to...
You see that, 621? That dog's a refinery plant. I'm updated.
Pending. Code 7A.
Code 5, unknown AC.
Must be after the plant. Contain the situation. Terminate it.
Looks like an independent mercenaries assembly.
Collect any corporate data you can find. The system...
Wait. Code 1-5.
It's that AC. Terminate it.
Code 1-5.
Where's the Vanguard? Handle it!
Fast. I've identified PCA SP, Special Forces. We can't afford to take chances. 621. Extra boy. PCA SP machines. Highly mobile executions for priority targets, piloted by the PCA's elites. Focus on one at a time, 621.
Troublemaker, Raven.
I didn't expect it.
What?
Now look. So 3 with Charlie. The lieutenant is down. Roger. Proceeding as planned.
No one out. But
please, boy.
Both PCASP craft destroyed.
I'm sure our paymasters planned for that, too. They got their walking advertisement, all right.
System. Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data we received. Send the results now. Watch out for the surveillance MTs. If they get a read on you, this operation is over. If you pick up a capture camera tracking you, take cover or quickly destroy it. The camera's tracking you. No sign of the target, it seems. Perhaps he's out on night watch. Raven, look over there. We've detected an AC in combat mode. That must be Swinburne, the target. Target confirmed. It's Swinburne, the Vesper's number 7. This is is an opportunity for an ambush.
What do you think you're playing at? Wait! Not one of mine! Another ambusher?
Confirmed. Target destroyed. Let's go home, Raven. Surge would have swallowed you whole. Raven, must you always put your life on the line?
Cutting edge.
New model HC destroyed.
kids remaining.
Enemy signatures approaching. Two LCs.
Lieutenant!
Code 31A. Chief Sergeant down.
Mission accomplished, Raven.
You live up to your name, Raven. You fight like a bird in flight. You may yet fly higher, beyond Rubicon's scorched skies, to chase the freedom we never knew.
System activating combat mode.
Raven, the ECM won't interfere with our contact. But it is affecting your lock-on range. Keep an eye on your surroundings. This must be a...
Unknown intruder detected. Normalization processing.
Those seem to be sick. I've located an ECM fog control device. See if you can access it. Confirmed. The control device is offline. Let's keep looking for them.
Intrusion attempt persisted. Normalization process
end. I'm taking the data on these. I'm sorry, Raven. Second fog control device located. Confirmed. Control device is silent. Let's find the next one.
Intrusion detected. Normalization process
Lantern mentioned? We might be able to extract its data. Wait! Hostile readings.
Normalization process B2. Deploying antigens.
Fight that, Raven. Drone. Fortunately, the data we found helps to identify where the last ECM device is. I've set a marker for it. Let's check it out. Raven, that's the last of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this.
6-2. PCA incoming. Pull out before they make this complicated.
I'm afraid it's too late for that.
Guess we're complicating things. So much for subtlety. We'll have
Raiden, I've identified some Xylon defenses we can co-opt. Try accessing it if you need support.
AP at 50%. System activating combat mode.
Raiden, the ECM won't interfere with our contact. But it is affecting your lock-on range. Keep an eye on your surroundings.
Unknown intruder detected. Normalization process.
This must be a beacon left by the... I've located an ECM fog control device. See if you can access it. Confirmed. The control device is offline. Let's keep looking, Raiden.
Intrusion attempt persisting. Normalization process end.
I can't find any data on these. Second fog control device located. Control device is silent. Let's find the next one.
Intrusion detected. Normalization process safely.
Walter mentioned? We might be able to... Strike. Wait! Hostile radius.
Normalization process beat. Deploy next.
Fight back, Raiden. How happened to the drone. Fortunately, the data we found helps to identify where the last ECM device is. I've set a marker for it. Let's check it out. Raven, that's the last of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this.
ECM subsystems offline. Switching to encrypted circuit. Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Apologies for the intrusion. You have been followed. Contact is imminent.
Hostile AC.
Forged in ash, we stand as one. This place will be your grave, Minister Rubicon.
Call sign, Raven. Augmented human C4621. Please destroy the hostile AC.
A direct request from online through the support system? Raven, here's the data on that AC. Arena rank A, identified as Ostrich, piloted by the leader of the Rubicon Liberation Front, Father Tham Dolmayan.
Is no more than suppression and exploitation of Coral. We hope this encounter was informative. Now restoring the link to your handler. We shall speak again.
anticipation's half the fun. We want our guests to enjoy this.
Sustaining damage.
Requesting backup. Code 7-8.
They're piggybacking on SG's Bellius link. Not the most secure of lines.
Code 5, target for termination sighted. Engaging.
They're equipped for heavy fire.
This area's all clear. Keep moving, 621. We're getting readings from inside the wall.
Entering the structure. New age system.
Code 1-5, target to breach the facility.
Where's our patrol?
All units, external comms have been compromised. Respond with available forces. We need time to activate the HC.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all the Earth's warships.
Code 1-5. Intruder detected. Sharing all base personnel. Commencing threat evaluation.
on standby near Harlow, buddy. Patch me in. I'll gauge the situation on your end before I jump in.
Target for termination, approaching warship.
Estimated threat range 3 to 4. Contain the target.
Hey, buddy. I've taken out the relay mast. That takes care of their external comms for now. Keep moving. 4 targets left. Fine, buddy. I'm keeping them busy, but they're working fast. Don't expect the comms blackout to hold for long.
Just one more, Raven. Approaching warship.
Open fire! Keep the target away!
Looks like you've got the ball, 621. Hey there, buddy. Bad news. PCA's external comms are back online. They've got warships heading your way. Hold out until I reach them.
There's the catch. Resupply while you can, 621.
Soon.
System's green.
up something. I've sent you a marker. There's something there.
Main system. Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Wait, something's not right, 621.
The battle's over already.
Find out what's going on.
System activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. Astrocrown's pilot, callsign King, has an 89.6% mission success rate. His reputation for finesse is such that he's advertised as the ideal mercenary. Umbrox is piloted by Chartreuse, an aggressive bulldozer with unrivaled firepower. Those who've seen her at work call her an unstoppable force. Intercept the two targets.
You must be Raven. Not a name I expected to see attached to a hostile AC. You know our priorities, Chartreuse. Let me deal with this.
Give me a break, King. That bossy attitude of yours doesn't do you any favors.
This is more of a challenge than I'd anticipated. I haven't seen anything like this since... You're strong. Worthy of your name.
King! Pull your head out of your ass and withdraw!
AC Astrocrown destroyed. Mission accomplished.
Main system activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. I've already located several wrecks that we should be able to recover data from. I'll send the marker data. PCA craft data. I'll exchange it for credits and send them to you later. Coral is able to conduct data and can influence digital equipment. The effects of the Coral Surge must have brought some of the wrecks back online. Let's see what we can find. This data seems valuable too. An older generation of AC. According to the timestamp, this was recorded 2 days before the fires of Ibis. This seems to be about the warning signs of the calamity, right before it struck. That's an old Gauss AC. The Rubiconians used to pilot these. This seems to be a recording of Dolmayan, the Liberation Front's ideological leader. But this appears to be something exceptionally personal. Another old research institute, AC. This is about the first augmented humans. The same Coral technology that created you. But without it, we never would have made contact. I'm not picking up any more data stores. If this outing has made you think about Rubicon's past or the nature of Coral, then it was all worth it.
Transport.
got a loose transport overhead.
There's only one of them!
Is that the last of them?
Multiple targets acquired. Dispose of them. C4621, Raven. Your performance was exemplary. Kate also sends her commendations. Nice shooting, Raven. We shall meet again.
Output 95%. 100%.
proxy to maximum output. We can't afford to lose control of the situation. This next shot will be my last.